it doesn't change temperature, so there's really no way to tell you at the temperature. Well, this is what I talked about earlier. You can see there's a large gap here, so I got to cool it down to fill that gap. But it's filled. It really doesn't take a lot for it to flow around. The gap on this is a little large, a little sloppy, so you just
pull your torch back. Does this cool down a lot quicker?
Compared to copper? It should, yeah.
I mean, aluminum.